Hi, I'm Blake. Welcome back to Pine Swamp Woodturning. In this video, we're going to be sawing 2-inch squares that I use in some of my woodturning projects, like trees and tops and snowmen. I'm going to have my dad do the narration for this video.
Here we're sawing a cherry log into a 6-foot piece. Now we're loading it onto the log deck. Now we're cutting up a couple pieces of white oak. All these logs behind us here are oak logs, oak trees that have died and we drug out, and they're not big enough to do much with, but they're big enough for what we're doing. All of our woods were logged about 7 years ago, but we have a bunch of oak that's dying now that's not big enough to really make lumber out of, but we try to make use of it other than just firewood. So we have one cherry log and 3 oak logs that we're gonna cut. We've had this mill for about 6 months. I never used a mill before, so we're still figuring out how to use it. you like these videos, don't forget to click the subscribe button. Now we have our 2-inch thick boards, we'll flip them on edge and cut them into squares. Now we have the cherry log done, we'll put an oak log on it, saw it up. good power lift. Take the 6 foot pieces down to the barn and cut them into 2 foot pieces and stack them to dry. Here we're stacking them up on shelves and we'll let them there until we need them for something.